It's not easy to talk about mental health, especially when it's your own. You may not even fully know how to express your feelings or why you feel the way that you do.
What?
It may be feelings of anger, of worry, or feeling upset. Your chest tightens and you can't breathe. You feel like you aren't in control anymore. And that's normal. Everyone has feelings of anxiety at some point in their life. For many of us, it can be hard to recognize when normal anxiety stops being normal, when it begins to grow, to take over, and when it becomes a problem. When your anxious thoughts take over your normal life and things seem so much bigger than they are. When those thoughts and feelings of anxiety are very strong or last for a long time, it can be overwhelming. If you're worrying all the time about things that are a regular part of everyday life, or about things that aren't even likely to happen, or events that are out of your control. If you're concerned about your anxiety and are experiencing regular negative effects or panic attacks, then you're not alone. In 2013, there were 8.2 million cases of anxiety in the UK, and 1 in 4 of us will suffer a mental health condition at some point in our lives. You're not alone. There is help available.
You're okay. I'm sitting right outside the door here. I'm not gonna leave.
Thanks for watching this Fixers film. If you'd like to see more films like this one, click the links to the right. Make sure to subscribe and let us know what you thought in the comments below. Thanks for watching.